A food scientist operating her own bakery shop in Omaha, Nebraska, is focused on opening the door for more women in STEM fields.
A lot of times, society tries to pit us against each other and make us think that other women are competition, and I've seen, like, I just think the absolute opposite is true, that the more we support each other, the more we grow and the more we thrive.
Katina Talley says around 80% of the customers and employees at Sweet Magnolia's Bakery are women, and each month the bakery supports a nonprofit organization. She spoke with CBS affiliate KMTV about how their message extends to their menu.
Inclusivity is making sure that there's something for everybody. So we do make gluten-free goods, we make vegan goods, and we want them to be delicious and just as indulgent and just as much of a treat as our traditional goods.
Talley earned her degree in food science technology at the University of Nebraska-Lincoln. Katie Johnston for CBS 2 News.